LATICRETE, the leader in tile and stone installation materials, is proud to reintroduce our new StrataHeat electric radiant floor heating system. These StrataHeat products are part of a complete system providing best-in-class quality that is backed by the industry's best warranty. The StrataHeat electric radiant floor heating system offers you a variety of different installation and control options that focus on ease of use, that start during the planning phase and carry through to system operation. Enhance the overall appeal and comfort of a home with the addition of floor heat. Key features of the StrataHeat system include our patented translucent floor membrane with hydration vents for faster cure times, the Spliceless heat wire that simplifies the integration process by eliminating time-consuming steps, our patented thermal pack, which helps maximize efficiency and performance while minimizing output, and lastly, our Wi-Fi-enabled thermostats that are both cosmetically appealing and highly functional. All of these great products work in conjunction with LATICRETE's tile and stone installation materials for a complete high-quality assembly and available lifetime system warranty. The new StrataHeat electric radiant floor heating system allows for installation over a variety of substrates. Please consult the product data sheet for full installation instructions. Here we will show a typical installation over exterior glue plywood using LATICRETE's widely popular 254 thin set and a 161 square foot roll of membrane. Now let's move along to the installation process. First off, please make electrical provisions for the StrataHeat wire, a deep 4-inch by 4-inch by 2¾-inch UL-CUL certified double gang box with a mud plate should be provided by the electrician for the thermostat connections. The power leads must be protected where they leave the floor by a suitable approved conduit where required by electrical code. Ensure that the subfloor is smooth, dry, and free from dust. The StrataHeat electric radiant floor heating system is comprised of the following items: floor membrane in both roll and sheet form, Spliceless heat wire in both 120 volt and 240 volt, two feature-rich Wi-Fi enabled smart home compatible thermostats. In addition, there are two other components that we recommend being part of the installation process to help unlock the system's full potential. They are our patented thermal pack, which is a thin set additive that utilizes thermal diffusion technology that allows for the heat generated from the StrataHeat Spliceless wire to more uniformly distribute throughout the adhesive, and our Hydroband board, which can act as a thermal break between the membrane and the substrate and thus allow for reduced heat times and energy consumption. The benefit of this addition is best seen when installing the system over concrete. Prior to laying any more thinset, be sure to measure and cut a length of StrataHeat mat to suit your room using a utility knife and/or scissors. Once the mat is cut to size, then apply a layer of thinset with a 1/4-inch by 1/4-inch square notched trowel. Position the StrataHeat mat fleece side down into the adhesive bed. Embed the mat into the adhesive bed using a float roller, removing any air pockets. Be sure to tightly lay additional sheets in parallel to ensure that the pegs are aligned. Next, mark out the floor with a permanent marker showing where fixtures and other unheated areas are going to be. Before you start to integrate the wire into the membrane, a cable layout is required as part of the control card so that any cutting or drilling after tiling will not result in injury or damage to the StrataHeat wire. While laying the StrataHeat Spliceless wire, remember to not select a spacing that is less than 3-2-3. Do not cross runs, and most importantly, do not cut, shorten, extend, or leave the wire in a void. Last but not least, the wire cannot be installed across expansion joints. Where a heated floor is divided by expansion joints, individual wires should be used to heat each area. I would now like to explain the wire spacing options in more detail. First is the standard 3-2-3 spacing, the minimum allowed, and is primarily used in areas requiring a rapid heat up time. The higher heater power will not necessarily lead to more heat output, just a faster heat up. Next is the 3-peg option. It is considered the standard approach and works best for most projects. It has enough excess power to heat up quickly, but uses less wire and is more economical. Last are the 3-4-3 and 4-peg options. They are primarily used in areas with lower heat loss, such as well-insulated homes. Measure and record the resistance of the strataheat wire in the resistance before column of the control card, supplied as part of the installation guide that was provided with the wire itself. Before integrating the wire into the membrane, please locate and review all of the various labels located on the wire itself. They are as follows. The minimum starting point guide. This label lets the installer know where cold to hot transition takes place with the wire, and thus where it needs to be placed in the floor. The halfway marker. This sticker lets you know that you have hit the halfway point for the roll to help for space planning and layout efficiency. Place the wire on the floor, ensuring the section of cable indicating the spliceless location is installed within the strataheat mat. Begin laying the strataheat wire, pressing it between the pegs. Maintain proper spacing and make sure the heating wire doesn't cross itself. Once you reach the halfway marker, review your progress up to that point and check that you are correctly spacing the wire, ensuring that you will have covered the whole of the heating area when you reach the end of the wire. At the end of the strataheat wire, you will find a termination point. To ensure proper fit, the membrane pegs can be cut so that it sits flush prior to being embedded within the thin set. Install the floor sensor at least 6 inches or 15 centimeters into the heating area it will be controlling. It should be located centrally between parallel runs of heating cable and not in an area influenced by other heat sources. Measure and record the resistance of the floor sensor. Lastly, please once again check the resistance of the wire to ensure it is consistent with your previous readings. Should you encounter any issues, please refer to our installation manual or reach out to us directly via our helpline. Once the wire has been tested and securely placed into the mat, begin the floor installation by covering it with a bed of thinset. After laying the first tile, remove and ensure the tile is getting a full coverage of adhesive from your application. Ensure the width of the grout line is in line with the manufacturer's instructions for the size and type of tile being used. Tiles must not be removed once the adhesive has set. Doing so will damage the strataheat wire. After the tile is installed, complete the installation by grouting with LATICRETE Spectral Lock Pro Premium Grout. Tiled floors can usually be grouted within 24 hours or the next day. Do not switch on the strataheat wire until the tile adhesive and grout have fully cured. Do not use the strataheat wire to accelerate the drying process of the adhesive. When the tiles have been installed, conduct another resistance test to ensure the sensor and strataheat wire have not been damaged. The specific instructions for fitting strataheat thermostats can be found inside the thermostat box. All installation should be performed by a licensed and certified industry professional. The strataheat electric radiant floor heating system is built around ease of use from the front end of the installation process to operating the system day to day for years to come. Coupled with the fact that it is designed to work in conjunction with other quality LATICRETE materials, the entire installation is backed by a comprehensive system warranty, providing you peace of mind and insurance. For complete installation instructions, installation details, and other information, please visit LATICRETE.com.